How do you show a graph in a tooltip in Tableau? In this example, I have a bar chart with a line chart overlay, and I can hover over one bar, and I have another line chart in the view. Let's see how to do this in Tableau. In order to add a graph to a tooltip, click on the tooltip button and go down to the bottom. Click insert, go up to sheets, and you can insert any sheet into the tooltip. I'm going to insert this line and area chart, and you'll see that I have a sheet name is equal to line and area. Max width I'm going to set to 600, and max height I will leave at 300. I'm passing all fields into the new tooltip, into the graph. So think about anything on the screen. So month of date passes like a filter, currency passes like a filter, any dimension will pass like a filter into the new sheet. I can change this all fields to maybe be just date by itself. I'm gonna leave it how it was. I'm gonna click OK. When I hover over, I have a line chart in my tooltip. Hope this helps.